to a star.
Who cares about the weather?
Five on the floor.
Five is out of your place.
Five to the front.
There's a smile on my face.
Hi, 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 hi. Together. One, two, three, four. High five. One, two, three, four. High five. One, two, three, four. High five. High five in the air. Let's do it together. High five.
Hi, I'm Kellie.
And together, we're Hi-5.
One, two, one, two, three, four, five.
Woohoo! It's a great day outside today, so we're going to the beach. Woohoo! I have my beach towel and my beach ball. I love how you can scrunch a beach ball up. And when you go to the beach, you blow it up, just like this. Tim!
Yeah?
Hey, can you blow this up for me, mate? Thanks. I want to practice something else at the beach today. My surfing. Let's go on a surfing safari. Jump on the board with my arms out wide. Whoa, 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 it's a surfing safari. Here comes a wave, let's go for a ride. Whoa, 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 yeah, surfing safari. Whoa, 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 yeah, I'm catching the tide. Let's go on a surfing safari. There's so many ways you can surf. Hey, I could put these flippers on. Okay. They're tricky to put on. One. And two. And I can swim out, catch a wave, and body surf in. All right. Funny shaped things, these flippers, aren't they? Yeah. And they're even tricky to walk in. Flip, flap, flip, flap, flip, flap. I better take them off. There. Oh, look at this. Now this is Kellie's surfboard. Pretty big, isn't it? Okay. Right, jump on the board. Okay, swim out. Try and catch a wave.
All right, here comes a wave. I'm going to try and stand up. Oh, I lost it. All right, here comes another wave. It's a bit tricky, standing up. Here we go. I'm up. Whoa, I'm down. Hey, that was fun.
Hi, Nathan.
Hi, Nathan.
Hey, guys. Wow, it's changed shape from a small flat thing to a big round beach ball.
Hey, Nathan, how's your surfing going?
I think I need lots more practice.
All right, well, let's have one more practice and we'll be off.
All right.
Let's go on a surfing safari. Jump on the board with my arms out wide. Whoa, 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 it's a surfing safari. Here comes a wave, let's go for a ride. Whoa, 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 yeah, surfing safari. Whoa, 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 yeah, catching the tide. Let's go on a surfing safari.
While Nathan's practicing his surfing, I'm playing frisbee. Jump up. Got it. Jump up high. Jump down low. Reach right out and go, go, go. Frisbee spins around and around. If you don't catch it, it falls down to the ground. Frisbees are tricky to catch. All that spinning around they do. I think I might be a frisbee this time, spinning across the beach. Fly up high, fly down low. Spin right out and go, go, go. Frisbee spins around and around. If you don't catch me, I'll fall down to the ground. Oh, I think I'm too dizzy to be a frisbee anymore.
At the seaside, hear them come tumbling down, rolling over, up and over. There are lots of waves at the sea.
Lots of fantastic waves.
Hey, look at all these wonderful colours, Tim. Oh, let's paint lots of colourful waves.
Yeah, but you know what?
What?
I don't think the sea is this red or this purple colour.
Mm.
Oh, wait. I know a different sort of wave.
Yeah, what?
Well, what about sound waves? You know, like crash, splash, splish.
Sound waves? You mean the waves you hear in your ear?
Yeah. You can't see them with your eyes, but I reckon if we had a go at painting them, they'd look a bit like the waves at the beach.
Oh, cool. Okay, why don't you try your drum, Tim?
Yeah, good idea.
Okay.
Okay. All right. Yeah, great sound.
Wow, that's a low, big, booming sound.
Yeah, it sounds like a great big wave crashing onto the sand.
Ooh.
Boom, crash, boom.
Oh, I could draw the wave like this. Okay, ready? Crash, boom.
Yeah.
Cool. That's a big sound wave.
Yeah, okay. Well, what about this one?
Okay. Sounds like a middle-sized wave. That's cool. Maybe yellow. Waves gently going towards the beach. Splash, splash.
Cool. All right. Now I'll have a go at this.
Okay. Cool. Sounds like little waves rippling over the sand. Splish.
Wow, look at all the waves we've made.
Cool.
See the waves at the seaside. Hear them come tumbling down, rolling over, up and over. There are lots of waves at the sea.
Hear a big wave, make that sound. Crash,
crash.
And a
middle-sized wave with a middle-sized sound.
Splash, splash.
See a small wave, hear that sound. It's a tinkling, tinkling to the ground.
Splish, 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 splish.
See the waves at the seaside. Hear them come tumbling down, rolling over, up and over. There are lots of waves at the sea.
Wow, all these waves make me feel like going for a big swim.
Yeah, me too. Oh, there's another sort of wave. Bye.
See ya. Here comes a wave. Oh! I'm going to really jump higher for the next one. Here it comes. Big jump. Woo! And here comes another one. Ready? Big jump. Whoa! Here comes a wave. Whoa! Jumping over waves. Whoa! Gotta be fast, cause waves don't last. But hey, watch out, cause here comes another, just like the other. Try and jump a bit differently this time, like this. Sort of like a step jump. Ready for the waves? Here comes a wave. Whoa! Jumping over waves. Whoa! Gotta be fast, cause waves don't last. But hey, watch out, cause here comes another, just like the other. Whoa! Jumping waves. Uh-oh. Here comes a biggie. That is a great sandcastle, Chats.
Yeah, it is rather sensational, isn't it?
It sure is. And I've got an icy drink to cool us down. It's called sarsaparilla. Would you like a sip?
Yes, please. Scrumptious sarsaparilla. Show me all the shells we found in the sand, Kel.
Okay, Chats. Well, first, we found this spiral shell. And then we found this sea urchin.
They both start with S. But where's the starfish? I especially like the starfish.
Oh, that starts with S as well, Chats. S for spiral shell. S for sea urchin. And S for starfish.
Sitting on the sand on a sunny summer day. So much to see, the water and the waves. Shells and starfish, sea urchins too. Surface and sailboats, so much we can do. Sitting on the sand on a sunny summer day. Sipping sarsaparilla, would you like to come and play?
Hey Kel, look at that surfer!
Surfing safari!
Sailing, sailing, smooth, smooth sailing.
There's so much fun on a sunny day at the beach.
Swimming, splashing at the sea.
Sitting on the sand on a sunny summer day. So much to see, the water and the waves. Shells and starfish, sea urchins too. Surfers and sailboats, so much we can do. Sitting on the sand on a sunny summer day. Sipping sarsaparilla, would you like to come and play?
Chats, I think I might go for a swim now.
Okay, I'll stay here and have a snooze on my sandcastle. I've already slapped on the sunscreen.
Oh, great, Chats. Well, I think we might slap on your sun hat as well, just so you don't get too much sun. Okay, See you later.
Snooze time. Hey, who splashed me?
Sorry, Jets. Meeting Kellie at the beach, but I've got to put on my sunscreen first. A little bit of sunscreen on my fingertips, dab it on my face, even on my lips, smooth it all around, don't get any in my eyes. Little bit of sunscreen is really, really wise. There, my face is all done. Now for my arms. Shoulders if I can. Don't forget my neck. And if I rub it right in, a little bit of sunscreen will take care of my skin. There. All done. Oh, but I can't forget my hat. There. Watch out, beach. Here I come.
Is that enough for now?
Yeah.
We've just been outside playing on the beach and I've got all this to sort out. Oh, oops. Too much stuff.
Gonna tidy up today, gonna put it all away, gonna pick it up and sort it out. Bend down, stand up, gonna put away things in a special way. Gonna put it all away so I can play.
Here we go. And there. Well, gotta put all this gear into something to keep it tidy. Well, I know. Here we go. These boxes should help sort things out. Oh no, everything's falling over again. Well, I better put everything away right now. Okay, let's see. Blue box. I know how to sort this out. Okay, blue frisbee in there. Yellow in here. And red things in here.
Gonna tidy up today, gonna put it all away, gonna pick it up and sort it out. Bend down, stand up, gonna put away things in a special way. Gonna tidy up my house so I can play.
Hey, what? Huh? Hey, all my red things? Well, where's my red box gone? This isn't good. Okay, let's see. So my sandals, my sandals are yellow, and so are my drinking cups. Yuck, maybe they shouldn't go into one box after all. Okay, well, there must be another way to sort things out than by using the colour. I know a better way. Okay, blue frisbee and yellow beach ball in this blue box. Ready for a game. Yep. Because they're both toys. Okay. Oh, and my picnic set. My blue plates and my yellow cups. Wonder if they fit into my picnic basket. Let's see. Yay! Okay. My red towel and my sandals and my swimsuit. Here, all my beach gear in this yellow box. Now I'll just go and clean the sand off this beach gear. Then I'll have more time to play.
Chip all sorted out.
Ha ha ha!
having lots of fun outside today. I'm digging in the sand. I got lots of time to play. I got lots of time to explore, 'cause it's a long, long, lazy summer's day. Brush off the sand, might go looking for some shells now. I'm looking out for shells. I got lots of time to play. I got lots of time to explore, 'cause it's a long, long, lazy summer's day. Looking out for shells is fun, but now it's time for a swim. I'm swimming in the sea. I got lots of time to play. I got lots of time to explore, 'cause it's a long, long, lazy summer's day. Forgetful family.
Hi!
No matter how much the Forgetful family tried to remember things, they always managed to forget something. Like the day the dad took the dog for a walk.
Uh-oh. Dad, haven't you forgotten something?
Yeah, I forgot the dog.
Now one day the Forgetful family went to the beach. But this time, they decided they weren't going to forget anything at all.
All right, everybody. We've worked very hard to get ready for today's outing. Now, I'm sure we've got everything. Isn't that right, Alice?
That's right, Brian. We haven't forgotten a thing.
We've got kickboards.
Boogie boards.
Bucket and a spade.
Frisbees and goggles.
The best flippers made.
A cricket ball, a beach ball.
Stumps and a bat.
A big float, a small boat.
And a big game mat. See, we haven't forgotten a thing.
Well done, Alice.
Can we go swimming yet, Mum?
Not just yet, Courtney.
That's right, we've still got a little bit more to unpack.
We've got a sun tent, an esky,
and two folding chairs,
fishing rod and fishing line,
and bait over there,
thermos, picnic plates,
and a plastic mug,
a handbag and a litter bag,
and a picnic rug.
Great work. I'm sure we haven't forgotten a thing.
Dad, can we go for a swim yet?
Not just yet, Gordon. There's still a couple more things to unpack. Isn't that right, Alice?
Right again, Brian.
Oh, no!
So Mrs. Forgetful reached into the car to see what was left inside.
We've got sun hats and sun cream.
And a pair of new rib shoes.
Rash shirt, a grapefruit.
And the morning news.
Small towels and big towels.
And a batik wrap.
A beach bag and a wash rag.
And a camera for a snap, say cheese!
Cheese! Dog's ball, a tent pole,
and a pillow for my head,
a good book, a cookbook,
and a hammock bed,
first aid kit, a ball to hit,
and a mobile phone,
skipping rope, some good soap,
and your dad's trombone.
Is that all?
Phew, I think that's a lot.
Mr. and Mrs. Forgetful were very proud of themselves. They were sure they hadn't forgotten a thing.
Dad, can we go for a swim now?
No! No, I'm afraid you can't.
Why not?
We forgot to pack your swimming costume.
Well, we knew you would.
That's why we wore them underneath.
See?
Let's go swimming!
And the Forgetful family had their best day ever at the beach. There's something else you guys have forgotten, though. Come on, guys, it's another song.